Next on the floor for Oklahoma will be Kanjay Oyama.